So far, it's really good. Most of the guys are fantastic, and I feel really welcome, and they really accept me in the team now. It's good to start training with the team and to know the guys now, but I think maybe to take another one or two sessions to really feel like the atmosphere. But so far, it feels good. It's a long journey, but I'm really happy to be finally here, because in the African Cup, I didn't play much, but it was a good tournament and it's a great experience for me. So I'm happy to be here and also use this as a good experience.